Good morning, my beloved students. I hope you are enjoying winter season and also learn very well. Today, we are going to learn kind of phrases. So, open your book. Page number 49, chapter 9. Already you have learned what is phrase. Again I am telling, please follow the board. Already I have written definition of phrase. A group of words that make sense. A group of words that make sense but not completed the sense. It is called phrase. Leela studies at night. In this sentence, at night is phrase. The king's crown is made of gold. Here, made of gold is called phrase. Why? This is group of words. We shall now look at three kind of phrases. What are adjective phrases, noun phrases, and also adverb phrases. Today, I am going to discuss adjective phrase. A phrase that does the work of an adjective, is called an adjective phrase. Or phrases that does not work of phrases that does the work of an adjective is called a adjective phrase. Adjectives qualify noun. Hence, any phrase that qualifies a noun is an adjective phrase. Please remember, this is very important, that adjectives qualify nouns. Hence, any phrase that qualifies a noun is an adjective phrase. I have written two examples. Please follow. She wore a ring made of gold. Here, made of gold is adjective phrase. He is a boy of pious nature. Pious nature is called an adjective phrase. We saw a bird with beautiful feather. Is called adjective phrase. Follow the word. A pious boy means this is an adjective, that means adjective phrase, a boy of pious nature. Next, a golden ring. This is an adjective, but adjective phrase, a ring made of gold. So you have understood what is adjective phrase. You will learn properly. You will practice. Next video, I will be continuing the rest of the portion. Thank you.